Standards, specifications, and functions applying to lifeboats are strictly regulated by the SOLAS Convention. Lifeboats covered by the 83 amendments include partially enclosed lifeboats, totally enclosed lifeboats, and totally enclosed fire-protected lifeboats that are equipped with water spray systems and air supply devices. Most lifeboats used on modern general merchant ships are of a totally enclosed design, i.e., they are covered with a canopy and have a propulsion engine. As for passenger ships, partially enclosed lifeboats are the most common. Ships with highly flammable cargo or handling toxic materials carry fire-protected lifeboats. All lifeboats have both offload and onload release functions, and simultaneous release of both ends is possible. Following enforcement of the 1996 amendment to the LSA code, all lifeboats are provided with an interlock mechanism to prevent accidental release before the lifeboat is waterborne. Totally enclosed lifeboats are usually launched using gravity-type davits. However, all bulk carriers built after July 2006 are required to have freefall launching devices.